You got, Henry?
Got? Nothing, my dear.
What's this?
What the heck?
This!
Isn't that odd? Now, how did that get here?
I can only hazard a guess. A book of modern poetry. Yours, Henry? Would you like to read me some?
We'll read you some. Do you mean read you out loud out of the book?
Do you want to?
Oh, I would love to. No, there are some lovely things in here. Now, one or two things from T.S. Eliot and Edison, Vincent Millay, Robert Frost, Carl Sandburg. Helen. Who did this, Helen?
Who do you think did it, Henry? You should thank me, really. A grown man who reads silly, ridiculous, nonsensical doggerel.
This isn't doggerel. There's some very beautiful things here.
I say it's doggerel. I also say it's a waste of time.
Helen! Helen, don't do that for Helen! Please don't do that! Why, Helen? Why do you do these things?
Because I'm married to a fool.
Thank you.